Okay, so I did a video earlier with, as I like to call doing my research, playing a few pinball, mechanical pinballs in a video. And I was about 80% sold on getting myself a Jersey Jack Guns N' Roses. And I had to pretty much get it past my beautiful wife, Donna. And she's actually let me purchase one. So, like I said, I knew someone who had, he actually had four of these brand new boxes. He's kept one for himself, and I've got one off him, and the other two have been sold. So yeah, no wait time. Decided just today, found out about it today by calling him, and I've now got myself a brand new Jersey Jack Guns N' Roses. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get it all unpackaged, and we'll get it all set up inside. And I've gone to my workshop and I've gone and got our lifter there. So we're going to put it on that so we can get the legs, etc. on it. We'll get this bad boy up and show it off. Okay. So what we've got now is we've got the packaging off around it. We're going to actually put it up onto this. So we can put the legs on and move it into place before we let this go. Put the back box up, but as you'll see, absolutely beautiful here. And I've actually got to mention something too. I do my research, I've looked at a lot of pinballs, I've played a lot of Stern ones, modern ones lately, and I've got to say that their cabinet, Jersey Jack, I would have to say is better quality than what I've been seeing with brand new Stern ones. It's actually a gloss sticker as well. Looks really, really good. But yeah. Here we go. And it's made out of ply. Okay, let's get this bad boy's legs on it. And just quickly, I'll show you that too. So we've got the legs there, nice, beautiful red ones. Really, really cool. Okay, so we've lifted it inside, and what we've got to do now is we've got to cut the strap so we can lift the back box up in place. We've got to remove the glass. There's parts of mechanical machinery inside that have to be cut and released. So there's still a little bit to do, but we're getting there. As you'll see, the legs are in place and we've got it inside the house. Okay, so we've got it all in place. Absolutely beautiful. So what we've done is we've put it all together down in our, we've got a little bit of a theatre room here. We've got the big 75-inch screen and our chairs here. So it's not a big room. It's a nice little room. It's a dark room too. And eventually what we're going to do is we're actually going to be moving it out back across here. For the last few months, I'm about halfway through I guess, I've been building a big theatre room. So I'm building a massive theatre room at the back of the property. It's got a games room off the side of it, and we're going to have enough room for a few games in there, a few pinballs, so eventually we end up heading out there. But yeah, awesome, with lights on that. Just go over a little bit. We're going to come back and do a little bit of game play. Beautiful machine. Marquee for you. Number 2644. Looks like Donna's just got the multi balls. So what we'll do, we'll come back and show a little bit of gameplay. But here she is. LE, Guns N' Roses with Jersey Jack. Ah! Check out the lights going up through here too. Both sides.
Hit both flippers to continue.